should be said, most venues, the crowds, not just GGB followers, but everywhere, it's been extraordinary. And those who are lucky to be here at Earl's Court have now got a contest. Couldn't believe what we saw in the first set. It's a huge density of American support, so you can't believe what you saw in the second. What are we going to expect in the third?
Imagine more ebbs and flows.
Well, put it this way, I think the flows might have played well. And the ebbs, certainly, it was only ebbs for Brazil in the first set. I'm looking for a five-setter, I think. Brazil defending their title, America chasing their first, and it's Daniels to serve. Oh, just in. Still alive, white in the air, even though it may